Mich ja voll Ascher. Puis on a des trucs. Puis j'ai fui. J'ai détruit le camion. Oh, il était accéléré, puis j'étais dans l'eau. Allez, quoi.
We searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drum.
Ça c'est vers son ardenite qui est coffre. Une quête d'ardent, moi. Ça, je serai pas le 100%. Ça, c'est sûr. J'ai essayé de laisser deux trophées sur le jeu. Eh bien, je vais essayer, est-ce que je suis sûr d'y arriver? Ah, j'ai oublié que j'avais une nouvelle photo. C'est-à-dire qu'il m'en reste 4.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
À mon avis, ce truc il doit être faisable avec un divoire blindé. Je roule la machette, la propre machette. Bon, je te laisse bien.
Flight expansion complete.
Welcome home, boss.
Faut genre lancer plein de missions qui ont des détecteurs qu'ils n'arrivent pas à louper. J'ai envie de sacrifier des soldats pour conneries. Je sais pas quand il faut pas t'asseoir, 14. Faut que tu dis plus ou quoi? Tiens, nickel, remontée de... C'est revenu à la normale. En même temps, c'est à l'épreuve poste du soldat. Non.
Please select landing zone confirmed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Je vois comment il fait pour vivre s'il y a plus. S'il y a autant de morceaux de peau couverts. Enfin, c'est autant couvert de fringues que ça. C'est aussi une aspiratrice de flotte, d'humidité. Comment je peux, comment on peut tuer des skulls? On a moins de frères. Savoir qu'il y a des Il reste toujours 35.
Please select a landing zone.
Ça va aller pas avec le bâtiment.
Heading to Central Africa.
Alors ça. Bof. Ça, c'est quoi qu'on peut pas que tu aies la part, hein? Thank you. Enfin, je regarde comment change l'affecteur législatif. Moi, je regarde mon avatar PVP. Ok, cool. Ça a changé depuis le truc. Je me casse le cul. D'abord, c'est la même gueule, mes personnages que je crée.
Please select a landing zone heading to Central Africa.
Mais après, je suis sur l'orchestre. Moi, oh, je me casse au courbier de plus. Faire de la capture. C'est-à-dire une nuisie, la capture. Je n'aime pas capturer les cacatoès. Oh! Putain, je suis cassé le cul. Oh, mais... Sans mieux. Ah, par mes entraînements, c'est capture les cacatoès. Ouais, j'ai merdé. Oh, je sais pas quand ça va dans la merde entre les touches. Soit des morceaux de peau. J'ai aucune idée. C'est que je dois déjà finir sur les choses, mais des trucs comme ça. Ça, c'est là que je la bouche à baisse. C'est quoi que les slips s'empilent pas? Ça, je vois pas comment je peux empiler une PS3, je suis une PS3 alors que c'est hyper... Alors qu'elle est hyper... arrondie. Par contre, t'as pas empilé une PSN chez le PSD que... Si on prend le bon modèle. Marker placed. Marker placed. On a chopé la faille. Merde.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Moi j'étais à caillou une grenade de somnifère. J'espère qu'il faut pas les tuer. Pas les tous les tuer. Faut que je trouve le point. Oula. Allez. Ah, il en va des grenades de fer. Ça va voir pareil.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker removed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
What?
Detected. The map has been updated.
Exist! trouvé ça facile, mais lui, il est plutôt chiant. Tu vas essayer de me faire chier. En même temps, j'avais trouvé qu'une matière de merde, pas plus. Alors, voilà. Que les tirs dans le pic. Pas que ma merde. Je peux vraiment pour une merde, hein. Je peux vraiment pour une merde, mec. Vraiment, je fais vraiment. Donc on perd le coup de la map. C'est des drops. One shot. Ah, je crois que c'est rien premier à faire 13% sur les trophées dévolés, bah. C'est déjà pas mal. Je suis parlant, c'est depuis il y a pas longtemps. Ce qui est encore plus marrant, c'est que les trophées Fallout 4 est considéré comme étant extrêmement dur. Il n'y a qu'un seul trophée qui est extrêmement dur à part ça. Et après ça me sort de quoi si je me trompe pas. Je crois qu'il y a même autant même pourcentage de vie sauf qu'elle est clé one shoot si je me trompe pas.
Detected. The map has been updated. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
You got him.
Strike him. She'll see.
C'est même pas si c'est sur Far Cry 4, je suis oublié que je sais pas ce que j'ai fait là. J'ai fait le stream plus haut. Le cas n'a pas été. N'a pas du tout sur YouTube, ce qui me fait chier gravement. J'avais assez, justement j'avais dit que tu regardes des vidéos que de semaine, ma chaîne YouTube serait encore plus remplie. Mais sur ma vie j'aurais pu montrer en...
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Lol. J'ai rien fait.
Project.
Vous allez pour le break. Monte la batterie. Vous savez même pas les capsules de fertilité, je sais même pas pourquoi.
De la façon dont ce bras espérait-il leur jeu, je m'en sers pas. Il sert à kidnapper des soldats. Faut prendre quand même temps. Ah, je vais faire celui-là. Il va me servir pour tuer Quiet. Putain, j'en ai pour une heure. Ouais, celui-là est plus articulant de tir. Merde. Pour des recrues, cadence plus rapide. Tant pis, ça fera toujours des pièces. Bon, super, non, j'ai plus assez de flics partout. Il va falloir j'attends une heure avant de relancer le truc. Pour lancer la mission de Quake. Ok, one shot, un moteur balade pilota qui fait le. Son dégât sera revenu. On va voir l'UVM qui est amélioré, ça me permettra de pourquoi le tir. Par contre, on peut lui faire des dégâts avec des. Votre matrix. Je lui tire des chèques sur là-haut. Le PC là-haut, ça a juste à trouver. Hein. Grand plus, en fait, le pistolet corps. Encore, on n'a pas voulu l'utiliser. Par contre, je sais pas quoi faire le pistolet là-haut, en fait. Vraiment. Hein. Je vais tuer des skulls. Que toutes les machines. C'est bon, j'ai un objectif.
Marker removed. Please select a deployment point.
Super synchronisation. Où est-ce qu'ils peuvent être? Donc les frères, c'est un peu mission impossible.
The map has been updated.
Tiens. Ouais, tu peux faire voir. Attends. Ça peut être dans le regard. Dans le bâtiment, ça va être plus chaud. Ouais, quoi que je peux. Moi, je peux les attirer n'importe où, là, partout. Je sais pas qu'on l'a fait pour l'endormir, mais bon. Je veux pas savoir.
List updated.
Subject on board. Leave
extraction arrived at mother base.
Ah, ok, les ministres, mais dont il la croix. Super action! Youhou! C'est bon. Aucun bruit.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Ok. Les paliers sont perdus, sont des poteaux électriques ou des niveaux bas. Ou des. Comment ça fait quoi? Défoncer les arbustes, c'est marrant. Est-ce qu'il voit?
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Mal cassé, le camion cassé.
Super.
Où est-ce qu'il y a le décor pour vie?
Là.
Ouais, s'il était vraiment dans les temps, tu serais mort.
Yahoo! Est-ce que vous voulez vous sauver, bandade?
Elle a peut-être
pas de bouger, je pense. Bon. Rejoins la lumière rouge. Rejoins-nous.
Come and get the money, bitch. C'est un héros qui aime pas les humains. Dans la zone marécage, ok. Avec baston. Je t'ai. Quoi, t'es mort déjà? T'es une fiotte. Après, t'as fait chouchou avec toi. Bon. Qu'est-ce que... Faire pourquoi je suis là?
Tous ces fusils à pompe, rien que pour moi.
Hey, quit c'est trop de
faisons comme celui-là. Bon, c'est quand même sur là.
Marker removed.
Ah bah va transformer ça en assaut. Ah bah ça n'est rien. Ta-da-da-da. Allez, j'ai des mecs, moi. J'ai pas un mec pour le
Please select a strike point.
On va les mettre là.
Support helicopter requested.
Ne sais pas ce qui les attend.
Elimination of enemy threat.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Pour les prochaines missions, destruction de tank. De toute façon.
Clear.
C'est-à-dire que j'évite tout le monde. Et je capture tout le monde, hein, dans mes tanks.
List updated. Enemy presence detected. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested.
Là, j'aurais dû la foutre dans les marais. Sur les créatures d'eau. C'est marrant. Non, moi, on n'a aucune signification pour moi. Ça ne leur sort. Ne remplit que mes promesses. Dexter. Enfin, j'en tire pas. Tu as merdé. Ta vie doit finir d'être finie. Après, je blâme encore plus que toi.
C'est pour ça qu'il faut qu'on y aille. Allez, on y va. Salope de Jeremy! Si je pouvais, je foutrais le feu à ces plaines pour les tousser, Jeremy! Et on a vu le fils, là, il peut rien toujours pas fini. Donc, je fais quoi? Ah, je fais une mission.
Side ops list updated.
Ah, vu l'état de l'armure, c'est pas la peine. Tiens.
Please specify a project.
Oui, mais le pistolet est fini, ok. J'en ai encore pris une avec le sniper. Ah, j'en ai encore pris une heure. J'en peux avoir ces barils d'essence pour faire monter la base, à mon avis. Putain, j'ai foutu ça, ça répétait ce truc-là. En même temps, elle vit ma puissance de feu. J'en suis au niveau éclatement. Ah, c'est ma putain de putain, quoi. Je suis qualifié pour être passé C, ma vie, de 7 points.
Ouais, bah c'est bon, j'ai gagné. Je l'ai eu mon rang.
Development project has been added. Commencing platform construction. Please select a mission.
Ah non, je peux. C'est que la même mission que je le dis. Bon, j'avoue, j'ai un peu vendu moi-même. Il n'y a rien de dessus dans ma vidéo. Mais attendez, j'ai rhabillé. Ouais. Ah, pas pris son temps avant le QR. C'est une petite char. Il reste 32. Là, l'instruction est là. Ah, j'ai encore tapé l'instruction, entre temps.
Please select a landing zone.
Ah, à mon avis, il faut avoir plusieurs FOB. Enfin, pour avoir du stuff à HL. Au moins deux. Ouais, au moins deux. Parce que c'est pas vrai que tu as gagné du lève. Ah, en plus, c'est super. T'as pas beaucoup de soldats dans les FOB. Oh, j'en sais rien. Hein.
Analysis That's complete. The map has been updated.
Ah, tu vas pas les trois là. C'est très cher que je peux le trouver. Mon dieu, gamin, vous dormez. One Punch Man!
Marker removed. Side op, side marker placed.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
detected. The map has been updated. Bon, bah, mes couches à dingue, je cours.
Analysis complete.
Did you that tag? I see a crap tag. Good tag. I stuck to the knee.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Again. Life.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Bon, c'est l'offre les chèvres, en fait. Le white push, man. Ils sont trop bas, ces chèvres. Alors... Mais c'est pas que c'est rigueur. Comme des corbeaux, des chèvres. J'ai la tourneuse. Faut que je trouve trop fait si j'arrive pas à trouver tous les animaux. Dieu t'a fait des jambes. Cours, c'est cours.
Au moins qu'il faut pas de mixte mission.
Elle a servi à servir en tant que description. Il y a quoi, je fais un joueur quoi.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a deployment point. has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker removed.
Cat. That's gross. Si, attends, c'est quand c'est la première fois que j'ai tapé dessus. Je risque. Je vois des mimes. J'ai passé l'autre. Faut qu'elle pas tomber dans le vide. Ah si. Batman!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis.
Désolé.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Alles geht voller, das sind wir. Ein anderer Anfall, ein Axi.
Don't you.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
Je porte un peu de l'avant-garde. Oh non.
Merde, je suis trompé d'arme.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oui, ça prend que c'est la gueule. Bon, bah, j'ai pas trop le choix. Attends, c'est dans cette sorte quoi. Covid crime. Oh merde.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
That's the target.
Analysis complete.
Right here.
Ouais, j'ai pédé. T'es un casse.
Completed. Extraction arrived at the mother base. Weather will clear shortly.
Ça me gagne. J'ai gagné. Pas de ce matos.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Et 4 heures, c'est l'heure du Coca-Cola.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Ah, faut que je vraiment trouve un espérant silencieux. Ah, que je puisse tout seul. Que je puisse jouer, putain. Ça, c'est que ça silencieux. Faudrait que... Silencieux. T'as des couilles en or. Je vois comment on aime. Je pense que mon côté gauche de mon corps est complètement déprimé. La date limite d'utilisation est dépassée.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Jackass. C'est une galère qui l'est plus.
Thank you, boss.
Spit it out.
Thanks for that, boss.
Where are your friends? Spit it out. Thank you. Where are your friends? Spit it out. Where are the others? Talk.
Thanks for that, boss.
Where are your friends?
Please select landing zone confirmed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Non, j'ai faim.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Ahem.
Salut. À Swin.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoogmay Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoogmay Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
The map has been... Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Ah, super, SPC censuré ici. Plutôt que je cherche. J'aurais dû choisir le côté nord. Mais ça fait c'est marrant ou j'ai peur que je mes armes. Je crois que ça fait les coups de rempraille, mais bon. Ça le ferait pas. Il y a déjà un joueur qui est fait ça dans la fragilité. Donc... Pas tout. J'espère que je peux buter le mauvais mec.
Analysis complete.
Il a rien comme compétence.
Analysis complete.
Merci du follow, camarade.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh là là, putain. Ah, pas de chance, Sabura. Ok, ok, ok. Elle merde l'autre si ça fait.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, ça j'ai merdé, c'est pas la peine.
Snake, talk to me. Snake.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest
analysis
to us.
Complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base.
He's coming too. Roger that. Look for terrain that matches the VI. The target has to be hidden there. Vulture. You die out here, you could be its next meal. Stay on your toes.
Enemy presence detected. The map has you have arrived at your destination.
Spit it out.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Ah, je commerce.
Snake, talk to me. Snake, Snake.
Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Where are your friends?
Arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Around. Snake?
boss. Go to Spook Mate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
C'est pas, c'est un fusil qui venait être carrément les armures, mais qui les adore.
Analysis complete.
Speak. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
The map has been updated. Development project has been added.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alarm will set shortly.
Je sais pas pourquoi j'ai envie de foutre ça à faire autour. Il me paraît appétissant. Ah, t'allais faire un beau tour. Merde, il a pas glissé ça, enfoiré. Comment je vais faire? Ça. Ça. Merde, je reconnaîtrais une germe. Papa de poseille. Oh. Ah bah c'est parti, j'ai foutu sur la tête.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base.
You gotta extract him.
Exfiltrated for analysis complete.
No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Mission complete, boss.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission.
Mission
list
update. Analysis complete.
The details
analysis complete. Development project has been added. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
We feeling hungry, old timer? Old timer. I do not get hungry. No. But you haven't, you have. You guessed it. And this time we use lamb. Lamb. You're not a lamb kind of guy? A hamburger is made of beef. Whoever heard of a hamburger without beef? Yeah, but... Stand out from our competition. You're what? Just give it a try. If you say so. Not bad. But I cannot call this a hamburger.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!
We finished decoding the informant's report. That floating kid we've run into a few times now. Looks like he was a test subject in clinical experiments. The Soviets called him the Third Boy. The Third Boy was brought to a lab on the outskirts of Moscow from Czechoslovakia, after which he was due to be sent to a research center in Leningrad, then Siberia, and finally an academic town in Novosibirsk. It doesn't appear that the researchers witnessed the talents we've seen from him, but nevertheless, he was quite the popular subject. His latent cognitive abilities suddenly awoke en route to Moscow. According to the report, the Third Boy was easily influenced by other individuals' biofields. Evil thoughts, in particular. They affected his mind like a virus. Extreme anger or resentment, motives for revenge, in other words. Now, during the transport flight to Moscow, the boy was exposed to a powerful mental energy field coming from a certain individual. Ever since, being conscious of his powers, he's become a sort of energy generator. What's unique about him is the way his acute telepathic abilities get taken over by another person's will. The boy began to physically parasitize individuals experiencing extreme anger and codify the host's desires. This includes amplifying the host's natural strengths. Or, in accordance with the host's desires, he can also implant program code in another individual, making them a puppet, essentially. Human neural synapses transmit weak electrical currents between neurons.
These electrical currents, though at a level difficult to observe, warp the magnetic field outside the body. The third boy is able to pick up these weak fluctuations. Contrary to psychotronics, which involves controlling the human mind, his abilities as a receptor are too high. The emotions he picks up from another individual are amplified and unleashed into his body as they recur in his brain. They turn into microwaves, which then affect the physical world, triggering paranormal phenomena like the spontaneous combustion of organic matter or psychokinesis, you know, moving an object without touching it. There's one other thing. While he's parasitizing a host, the boy's ego gets shut away, allowing the will of the host to take control of his powers, like some annoying static drowning out your own voice. That means he isn't responsible for what's been happening. Somebody's extreme anger has manifested through the third boy's powers in ways none of us could have predicted, which would mean this was going on somewhere around us. Looking back on it, a lot of things make sense now. The man on fire, Sahelanthropus, they both came to life thanks to the third boy's powers. Everything has been happening through him as a catalyst. We first saw him in the hospital on Cyprus. The boy parasitizing the man on fire's desire for revenge gave him his new abilities in return. He next appeared at the Hamid Fighters Fort, where the honeybee was hidden. There, the boy parasitized Skullface's vengeful mind. He controlled Sahelanthropus, making it do whatever Skullface wanted. Same goes for when we extracted Emmerich onto the chopper. When he appeared at the Devil's House in Central Africa, Skullface's will controlled the man on fire via the third boy's powers. Everything is clear up to this point. But even the informant couldn't pinpoint who the host was in the cave within Serac Power Plant. Sahelanthropus suddenly became active, then crushed not only the man on fire, but Skullface as well. Surely neither of them could have been the host. Who else was at that location and bore anger more extreme than either of them? Whose will was controlling Sahelanthropus? According to the report, emotions transmitted in children's brains affect the surrounding magnetic field more strongly. Cerebral nerves are covered with insulation called myelin sheaths to increase impulse speed. The reason for this leakage has to do with the fact that children's myelin sheaths are still developing. So, how many children do you remember being there? Children with a burning desire for revenge and bearing a grudge against you. I can think of only one. Eli. We don't know what kind of life he's had, but the resentment he's shown toward adults is nothing short of extraordinary. The third boy resonated with Eli's mind. And that means Eli bore the strongest animosity of all individuals within the boy's reception range, estimated to be a 3-mile radius, beating out even Volgan and Skullface. The third boy has probably remained hooked on Eli's anger since. Remember at the Devil's House, the third boy showed an interest in Shabani? That must have been his ego making a rare appearance. He may possess abilities far beyond anyone else in the world, but he's still a kid. Maybe them both being kids was enough to bring them together. And if so, maybe with Eli, he isn't feeding off him, but acting in symbiosis with him. So what kickstarted the third boy's powers? If we look at the location and time that his plane went down, we can make a pretty good guess. When the plane experienced the first anomaly, it gave an accurate report of its position to a control tower, due north of the Black Sea, 125 miles east of Kiev. Dead south on the Black Sea is Cyprus's Green Line. So the plane's position was directly north of the hospital where you'd been asleep for 9 years. And this anomaly was reported at exactly the same time that you woke up. The plane was enveloped in flame from the inside out. The fuselage burnt to ashes. There were no survivors, at least not publicly admitted. Your thoughts formed a synchronicity with the boy's psyche and were amplified inside his brain. That would have been more than enough to trigger his abilities. Your rage was like a big bang in his head, blowing the lid off his powers. The boy was then secretly moved to the lab outside of Moscow where Volgan was comatose. There, Volgen's thoughts resonated with the boy, and he was awakened. Volgen became the man on fire, hell-bent on getting revenge on you. His instincts led him straight to you. Skullface knew Volgen from Operation Snake Eater, or perhaps from even before. Monitoring this pair of extraordinaries, he discovered the hospital and sent his assassin and XOF. Skullface was probably watching the situation from close by. Then, realizing how useful these two test subjects could be, he approached them. Reacting to Skullface's thirst for revenge, this time the boy let Skullface's will control Volgen. Volgen, at times driven by personal revenge, at times through Skullface's will, kept on moving, though his body was little more than dead meat. Perhaps there were moments where even your thoughts affected him as well. But without the boy's power, it was like the plug had been pulled from the socket. Everything was powered by anger, malice, revenge. This is how the end of the report sums things up. Both the third boy and the man on fire were originally test subjects of paranormal research for military applications. Like telekinetically controlling the leader of an enemy nation and making him launch a nuke. Or stopping the heart of someone on the wrong side of the Berlin Wall. Experimenting with latent human abilities. They were used as tools of the Cold War. The boy's only crime was being born with unique gifts. But he was sacrificed on the altar of war. His life reduced to slavery under other people's wills. Turned into a living weapon with no will of his own. Eventually, the only emotion he could feel must have been a desire to get revenge for the hand he'd been dealt. Boss, it's you that awakened the boy's powers. But there's more to it than that. I guess the anger emanating from you was something he could truly relate to.
Je pense à refaire le 3. Terminer le 3 quand même. Peut-être que le début, je pense. Oh putain, il y a des blindés là, ça. Comment ça va être là?
On Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Has been updated.
There's some high ground there. Just what you need for recon.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy present. Analysis complete. The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoodmake Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoodmake Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does. There's some high ground there. Just what you need for recon.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Okay.
Boss, retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoonmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoonmate Keep and
analysis complete.
To lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does. There's some high ground there. Just what you need for recon.
The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. Analysis. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Stay there.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
Boss, retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoonmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoonmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does. There's some high ground there. Just what you need for recon.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your eyes.